Good afternoon, everyone. It's Monday, the 22nd of July, down at Bramley Moor Dock. See what updates have been over the last few days. The drone's already in the air. Enjoy the video. Please like, share, subscribe. Let's go over, see what we can see. Just putting it back at the stadium now. And from here, check washing the flags there, stones. Also working on this gate here. Actually, I think he's rocking a baby. Pouring out the rubbish. We'll come back to the east end, but first we'll go straight over to the west. See how the barrel section's doing. All done, I thought it would be. Just a couple of brackets to come off those pieces there. So the barrel section looking good. Down from here. Cranes are down. Brickwork. Section here to go on the terrace. Just there. Just looking along. Brickwork in this corner to go. The terrace. So now we've seen the barrel section, which was good. We'll take a look at the pitch. Coming over from the northwest corner. Still flattening the area down. A lot more ducting now being connected. See the barriers there as well on the east side. Looking across to the west end roof. So the walkway looks like it's being removed by the look of it. Got about the access hatch. Some insulation around. Going over to the cell stand roof. These are solar panels. More have been added. A couple of sections here to go. It's coming across and joining up, and the wire is sticking out. Just there. Let's have a look at the corner. Southwest corner. Install some lighting or banners. And post there for lights or banners at the moment. And those big squares will have some trees in them eventually. You see a covering on the outside here, the barrel section. Looks like that'll follow it round. And just blend in. Looking over to the water. Continuing to pump underneath. One barrel section. Wonder if that's a spare. Or is there just one that needs to go on? Let's have a look. One piece to go on, but I think they're using that at the moment as an entrance inside the roof. So just one piece to go. Take a look around the cell stand. Some guys on the roof. We'll come along and take a look at the east end. So they come on by the ticket office, continuing with the flags there. And some more wind baffles added to some of these trees here. Mixing some more cement. take a look around the back of the East End. Adding some more granite stones here. And down from here. Not sure if they're lights or going to be barriers, maybe. Coming over towards the blue stones. Small section to go here. See some of them lined up to run along that side, that channel there. To go around by the lights as well. The black anodized panels, still to go in this section here. You can see from last time they're putting some kind of framework around it. So you can see the metal frame there. Round behind the hydraulic tower. Got the trees behind there now. I'm just finishing off some brickwork. So you can see a lot of trees in there now. Just wondering what he's taking round. Fencing. I think what I'll do, I'll leave that video there. That's Bramley Moor Dock. Monday the 22nd of July. Enjoyed that. Please like, share, subscribe. I'll catch another one of these very soon. Take care. Bye for now.